So what you're saying about Gerakan is this. When we sue Gerakan leaders for defamation, you say that I want to restrict press freedom. But when you sue me, how come you don't say that you are restricting press freedom? So is that not double standards? When I sue Gerakan leaders, or I sue Barisan Nasional leaders, oh, you say that I'm trying to restrict press freedom. But when Gerakan sues me, it's okay lah. You are not restricting press freedom lah. So this is sheer double standards.